kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
Nissan Kicks. Bookings open now.
Kakenhun Menteri Jongka Sorkar Meghalaya Democratic Alliance. Kalasyong Jaya Langbiang, haka artarik muntau benai nopra. Arhazar kekendai, haka bakalai keren, halor ki bebon teli kimat ki berenkam mencimrai kirki. Kawai ni kimat balai keren kedai halor kejimpen berhenti yaki kendon. Jongka Meghalaya Lok Ayokta Rules 2019. Hadin bala bisyar beniak bahaya kenikaan, naborok kiliang. Kejelang juga kenhun menteri hakan ikasngi, kalau ayah kejing menjur, halor ki kendon bala penbaik temai hakan ikaan.
Di Meghalaya Lok Ayokta Rules 2019, the draft Lok Ayokta Rules was discussed and passed by the cabinet. Now these are rules. Rules have to be framed for the Meghalaya Lok Ayokta, and because the act has been passed and we have to have rules to support the act. So therefore these rules were brought, were discussed. It is mandatory, and accordingly we have passed these rules. As you know, the Meghalaya Lok Ayokta Act was passed in the year 2014, and the assent of the governor was given on the 26th of March 2014. So it is mandated that we have to make rules that is mandated in section 58 of the Meghalaya Lok Ayukta Act 2014 to carry out the provisions of the act. So these draft rules were framed and placed before the cabinet. Well, now that the rules have come, I'm very sure that things will be streamlined in a better manner. The salient features, I'll just mention the salient features. Okay. That the service conditions, including medical and conveyance facilities and travelling allowances, the chairperson, members shall be governed by the High Court judge, salaries and conditions of Service Act 1954, and the rules made thereunder. The period served as a chairperson or member of the Meghalaya Lok Ayukta shall not be taken into consideration in any circumstances for calculation of pension and pensionary benefits. The Lok Ayukta shall consist of such number of posts in the pay levels as specified in Schedule 1. Every complaint shall be supported by an affidavit duly sworn in by the complainant before a magistrate of the first class or an officer duly authorized in this behalf. Subject to the provisions of the Right to Information Act 2005, every inquiry shall be conducted in private, and the identity of the complainant and of the public functionary affected by the inquiry shall not be disclosed to the public or the press or published in any manner, whether before, during or after the inquiry. The chairperson or member, as the case may be, in their discretion at any time after the commencement of any inquiry under the Act, Act order discontinuance of further inquiry of any complaint involving an allegation, may refuse to inquire or cease to inquire any complaint if, in his opinion, A, there are no sufficient grounds for inquiring or for continuing the inquiry, or B, other remedies are available to the complainant, and in the circumstance of the case, it would be proper for the complainant to avail of such remedies. So these are the salient features of the draft rules.